today is the fourth day of the Salkantay trek. I'm once again really excited for today. Like, obviously, every day is amazing here in Salkantay Trail. Yeah, today we are gonna do zip lining, which should be really cool. Oh, the upside down one was crazy. And now we have to hike a little bit through a coffee plantation, actually, to a hanging bridge, I think. Yeah, we'll see. The last one was absolutely amazing, like you were feeling like a bird. It was crazy. So now we arrived in Hydroelectric, and that's like a small village with some restaurants, and it's where the train tracks start to Aguas Calientes y Machu Picchu. And yeah, we are having dinner here. And our chefs who normally cooked for us throughout the trip have left us this morning, so from now on it's gonna be restaurants. Hey! I really like this hike. It's like right beside the train tracks that lead to Aguas Calientes, and you walk like in the shade of the jungle, and the air is really fresh. So nice to walk here. Walking on train tracks is kind of a bit dangerous because there are from time to time trains coming through, but yeah, they are slow. They are warning you with their horn if they are coming through, and yeah, not that bad. The reason why so many people are walking beside the train tracks instead of taking the train is because the train is basically a huge rip-off. You have to pay like insane amounts of money to ride with the train. So from the hike here you can see actually one piece of Machu Picchu peeking through the mountains. So today my hike is just gonna be to Aguas Calientes, which is the village beneath Machu Picchu. And in that village I will spend the night, and then early in the morning I will go to Machu Picchu. Yeah, it's just so nice that you can see on this hike one piece of Machu Picchu. It's like an early Christmas present. So finally we made it to Aguas Calientes. Now we are going to our hostel. So we arrived in our hostel and now we're gonna explore Aguas Calientes a little bit. Thank you.